go, baby! Come on, yeah!
Team on three! One, two, three!
Team!
Let's go, man!
The St. Vincent Bearcats concluded their spring trip to Winter Haven, Florida with a matchup against Drew University of New Jersey. In the top of the first, Drew took advantage of a pair of bloop singles to get a pair of runners on board early, and then a single to right gave them a 2-0 lead. Bearcats starter Paul Cabea then erased a runner with a pickoff at first, then settled down and ended the inning with a strikeout, and he continued to get better as the day went on. The St. Vincent offense came back in the bottom of the second. Zach Galasso led off the inning with a single to center, then Dustin Lucades drew a walk. Zach Bush laid down a sacrifice bunt, and the attempt to get Galasso at third failed, loading the bases for Grant Crawley. Crawley's hit by pitch brought home the first Bearcat run, making it 2-1. Danny Jackson then hit a sacrifice fly that scored Lucades, bringing up Brad Burkhart. Burkhart's single scored Bush to give St. Vincent a 3-2 lead. In the fourth, after Bush walked and Crowley was hit by another pitch, Danny Jackson singled to left to load the bases for Burkhart. Burkhart's sacrifice fly made it a 4-2 game. Joe All then laced a fly ball to center that resulted in a great catch by the Drew center fielder, but still managed to bring home a Bearcat run to make it 5-2. Meanwhile, Cabea took care of things on the mound for SVC. In the bottom of the fifth, the Bearcat bats broke the game wide open, starting with a double by Eric Fichter. After Galasso walked and Lucades was hit by a pitch, Zach Bush stepped up with the bases loaded. Bush's single brought home two more runs, making it 7-2 and bringing up Crowley, who put his name in the record books by getting hit by a pitch for the third time in the game. Jackson hit into a fielder's choice that brought home another run, then Burkhart singled to once again load the bases. All singled to bring home another run, bringing up Jack Schaefer. Schaefer's double cleared the bases, making it 12-2, and the Bearcats added another run on a single by Fichter to complete an 8-run inning. St. Vincent added two more runs in the seventh. After Joe All singled to lead off the inning, Eric Fichter doubled him home. Later, a Nick Lonegro groundout brought home another Bearcat run. After St. Vincent added another run in the eighth, the Rangers attempted a comeback in the top of the ninth, taking advantage of three Bearcat errors. However, closer Danny Jackson, who worked the final two innings, struck out his fourth batter of the game to close out the victory and a successful trip as the Bearcats ran their win streak to 6 with a convincing 16-9 win. The team will now head back to Pennsylvania and await their chance to get back to action.